Hello Shikikins, today we're gonna talk about the new announced ship Girl and Azur Lane for the new upcoming Eagle Union event. Let's get right to it. USS San Francisco. San Francisco is a super rare ship of the Eagle Union faction. She is a New Orleans class, heavy cruiser ship, together with her sister ships, Astoria, Minneapolis, Quincy and Vincennes. Her character style is somewhat unique. Some noticeable details of her are the bonk stick baseball bat. Her cute badges on the sweater. And has cool stickers and diesels on her rigging. She also has cute detail with ribbon on her dark gray hair, which could probably be a horn or just a hairstyle. Cute outfit with cool color schemes. Her expressions are very lovely, and she looks like a fun and jolly ship girl. San Francisco has high stats in HP, with a decent shelling and anti-air damage. For a heavy cruiser, she also has good stats in torpedo, which can match those of the destroyers. Her voice actor is Miniuchi Tomomi, who also voiced several anime characters such as Kana of Starlight Promises, UMP45 of Girls Frontline, Echo of Slow Start, and many more. What do you think of San Francisco? Do you want her on your fleet? Let me know what you think. Comment your thoughts below. Usami, me, 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 usami,